Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to update my Minecraft to latest version, and it shows an error occurred while uploading files, common reasons, and then followed by they mention the possible reasons for this error message. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this message, first of all force close your Minecraft TLauncher via task manager. And also check your internet connection if it is works or not. So once it works normal, just open your Windows run and then type this comment and hit to enter. So here you can click to access .tlauncher folder and the third one. So here you can click to delete this cache folder and then go back to the one step. So now this time you can click to access .minecraft folder and the first one. So here also you can click to delete this web cache folder. So at same time, if you like to open the old version of Minecraft, just press this setup file old TLauncher and it starts to loading, so be patient. But this is the older version of TLauncher. So now I try to update this launcher to latest version and then I try to press install and it starts to initializing, so be patient. So after the installation is completed, now you can see my new Minecraft 1.17 version is ready to play. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.